to the 2024-2025 school year. We're excited to see the kids here soon. We've got an open house on August 13th from 5 to 7 that evening, so have your kids come meet their teachers and bring their school supplies. We have some changes going on, and one particular one that we're going to discuss in a video is our drop-off procedure in the morning. So please take a look at our video so that our kids stay safe and our drop-off line becomes more efficient. All cars will need to drive on the left side of the road. Pull all the way forward to the first cone. All cars that are next to the drop-off zone need to have their students exit the vehicle, preferably on the passenger side. Make sure all students are ready to quickly exit the car. That includes backpacks on and unbuckled. Students need to go into the coned area and walk to the entrance inside the drop-off zone, then enter the building. The next set of cars needs to pull all the way forward to the first cone. No students should be dropped off on Morgan Street to cross in front of the drop-off zone for safety and traffic flow purposes. If your child needs help getting out of the car, please park in the spots north of the building outside of the drop-off zone. They can then walk up the sidewalk to the building. This is also for parents who may need to come into the building in the mornings. Do not park directly in front of the building.
Thanks for watching. We look forward to seeing our students back in the halls at MPGS on August 14th.